Hi there. We have decided to come to a waterfall to have this shot. And it's an experience that I am riding on to talk about the concept of learning. Now, when you talk about learning, traditionally we think that learning is about adding more, adding more, adding more to your knowledge. But there is something that is more difficult than learning, and that is unlearning. I am speaking to the ontology of the human being. What happens is over time, our experiences, our nature, our nurture, everything builds up to the person that we eventually become. But many baggages are carried as you go along. Some things you never understood, some things you partly understood, some things you completely misunderstood, and you may never know. And therefore, every time you run into something, the very first thing the human mind does is to go back and connect something in the past and try to use that to judge and respond to what you are dealing with. Therefore, in this journey we are taking for mentoring, the biggest part of it is how do you get rid of your body? How do you unlearn? Because many times those things you learn stand in your way of acquiring new knowledge. And that's why we come here. It's not every day you get to see a waterfall like this. It's not every day I get wet and I can experience things like this. But you have to push yourself. If you keep staying in your comfort zone, if you keep doing the same thing that you are familiar with, where will the new experiences come from? If all you knew is all that you will ever know, how do you grow? And that is why this journey will be undertaken. There are many principles that we will be sharing. Many of them have been counterintuitive. Many of them may be different from what you've ever heard. Like I said to you, maybe you've lived and practiced your old principle for 10 years, for 15 years, for 20 years. I'm only encouraging you, give me 12 months, just 12 months. Try this out, see how far you get with it, and then see whether it makes a difference. Because the tasting of the pudding is in its eating. Therefore, when we talk about the concept of vision, envisioning, vision board, mission statement, life plan, all those things that we're going to share, many of them may sound very odd. I challenge you to keep an open mind. And as you keep an open mind and you apply yourself to the things that are coming, as you begin to check, I am sure you will find out that it was worth your while and it was a good opportunity that you received for yourself. So once again, T-Mash is my name. I'm only trying to make a little difference. The details of how you can reach us is the YouTube channel and the email address are shown on your screen. Feel free to reach out, and of course, I invite you to come down once in a while. You'll have a nice time. So I allow you to enjoy some view of the waterfall or interrupted, and see you next week.